Good evening, everybody. It's the start of a new week. In the middle of it. In the middle of the start of a new week. Well, it is, isn't it? Because next Wednesday is another Wednesday. So I hope you're all feeling happy. What a day it's been here. We've had thunder. We've had lightning. It's been as dark as dark. So it's not been a very pleasant day here. But there are some people that have had a very, very wonderful day today. And first of all, I want to wish a happy anniversary to Philip Mountford and Barry Snellgrove, because they are celebrating 26 years together today. So Barry and Philip, if you're listening, I hope you're having a wonderful day. And if you're not listening, I hope you're out somewhere enjoying a nice meal together. But the next anniversary that I'd like to celebrate is a very special one. So this is a big shout out now. And this is for Nancy and Norman Cope. And Nancy and Norman live in Cannock, which is where I went to school. And today they're celebrating 65 years of marriage. What a wonderful achievement, Nancy, and you, Norman. And this comes with lots of love from your daughter Natalie, her husband Mark, and the grandchildren Madeline and Alexander. And they like, well, I know Nancy likes, Matt Monroe. So I'm going to play this for Nancy and Norman before I go into my 70s music. So happy anniversary to you both. And here we have Portrait of My Love.
Thank you.
Well, many congratulations, Nancy and Norman and Philip and Barry. Right, well, now we're going to get on with the 70s night. And, of course, the first one was Barry White. And I'm sure you knew that one because it's your my first and my last and my everything. Well, you were first there because I played it as the first tune. But now we're going to have Billy Paul. And the song is Me and Mrs. Jones. When I can find where I've put it, yes, there we are. I've got to slow it down a bit because I don't want it fast. Thank you. Jones. That reminds me of when I played for an MP's wedding, and I had to play that in the Houses of Parliament, in the private quarters of the Speaker. And it was a fabulous grand piano. And Betty Boothroyd, a big picture of her, was hanging over the top of my head. And so that brought back memories of me and Mrs. Jones. Well, the next piece, we're going to have two together. And the first one is Bill Withers. And the second one is Ain't No Sunshine When She's Gone and Lovely Day. So here we are then with two together, and it's Bill Withers.
Thank you.
hope you all held that note on to the very end, because it's a very long one. I don't know how he did it, but super song. I love that one. Right, we're now going to go to Bob Marley and a bit more organ music sound for you, because this time it's One Love. Gentlemen, well, he had a big hit with this next one, and it is Forever and Ever.
Thank you.
Hermes Roussos there with him forever and ever. Because we're going to move now to George Harrison. And George Harrison in the 70s sang a song called My Sweet Lord. Something's happened to my registrations here and I don't know what. Let me just put them back in again because I think that I've moved them. Yes, I have. That's why. I thought, well, nothing's coming out what I wanted. And that was just sheer luck that was in the right place. So let me get my proper set of registrations. Let's see. Right, now what am I doing now? Oh, yes. Western fans, now we're going to go to Glen Campbell, and this time it's Rhinestone Cowboy, so you can all sing along with this one.
Thank you.
but that's not a problem because you can catch up. Yes, well, enjoy yourself at Funny Girls and we'll catch up with you soon and have a lovely evening. Right, we're going to another Glen now. And this time it's Glen Hughes. I used to have a little boy in my class called Glen Hughes, but it wasn't this Glen Hughes because this Glen Hughes is responsible for being part of the village people. And this time you can do your YMCA. YMCA. Right, the next one is from Isaac Hayes. And this one used to be one of the most, well, energetic songs, I think, that I ever played. And it was Shaft. Do you remember Shaft? Yeah, you well, if you don't, you will when I start to play. So, here we go. Thank you. It's a bit energetic, that one, isn't it? It is, yes. Now then, I think we'll have something a little gentler now because it's John Denver next. And this is Annie's Song. The Lee's on tonight. I haven't noticed her name pop up, but if she is, I know she likes the next one because the next one's John Lennon, and this one is just so lovely. It's a little slower than the waltz one I've just done for John Denver, but it's John Lennon's Imagine. Thank you. one, you'll have to guess who it's by because I can't remember and I didn't write it down. But I wrote the title down and it is I Can See Clearly. Well, I can see clearly that I forgot to write who sang it, but never mind. I'm sure somebody will pop up with the answer to help me out on this one. So, I Can See Clearly. See clearly now. Well, I can because I can read the next one, and this is going to be Karen Carpenter, and it's Goodbye to Love. Oh, now then, what am I doing with this one? I think it's a nice gentle bossa nova, this one. Yes, I think so.
Thank you.
better, love. Well, I did this morning when he left and he hasn't come back yet. He said it would be 9 o'clock, so I shall see him in a few minutes. I've got a lovely chicken casserole in the slow cooker and the smell is wafting into here and it's making me feel ever so hungry because I haven't eaten since... I didn't have any lunch today. I forgot. So, oh, my word, no wonder I'm hungry. I had egg on toast for my breakfast and that seems a long time ago, but I've been working on these songs all day and when I'm working on my music, I tend to just not look at the clock. I just work and work and work and try and get it all right for you because this time it's Kenny Rogers and he's singing a song about Lucille. Again, and we've got one more song to do, and this time it's Lynn Anderson, and she had problems with her rose garden because she never promised the rose garden to anybody. So it's good night from me, and I hope you have a lovely rest of the day or rest of the evening, and thank you for being so appreciative of my music. It's so lovely of you. And I'll show you this before I go, because this is a publicity photo, look, that I'm going to have done. And I'm going to get my hair back like that. Oh, where are we? Back like that, look. Because I can't cope with it all here. It's driving me mad. So if you like that, that's how you'll see me probably next week. So it's good night. God bless. And I'll leave you in the rose garden. have a good time. Bye for now.